thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge, and we're back in subsistence normal mode. And we've got ourselves to get going here. I want to get the upgrade on the actual pistol. That is definitely needed for me. It's starting to reduce the amount of ammo we're going to be using. We're going to upgrade these up here. This is three weapon parts, which we got off the previous attacks on the hunters. We also have five electrical components and 10 copper fragments that take 650 power and 70 mass. Well worthwhile every last dime of this. So this is going to craft up. This will bring it up. We still have a little bit of power. We'll let that go back up to 500. As you see my mass, I had moved it and I grinded a bunch of stuff. I thought I'd do something else today, but we're not going to be moving too much. We'll let that roll. I did kill quite a bit of animals. This area here is all going to change up. I have different aspects for this, but this is a different way of doing it. But it's not what I'm going to stick with. I also changed my key binding codes to T for the actual this thing here, or actual medical health kits. And this is going to be Q. I'm going to try that out because E, I'm so used to pressing that, and R, too. So these are two for, I have problems with the other games I use it. So we're going to use that. We'll try those key bindings so that works a little better. Hopefully I'll remember it as we're being attacked. I see I made a whole bunch of floorings and stuff, which is a ceiling, ceiling tiles all the way across. We're going to have those. We'll be able to get some done. We're just going to go for a quick runabout, but I might have nails again. Now I know we can craft them, but I don't want to waste all the resources on nails. It takes zinc and a whole bunch of things. I'll show you that right now, and I don't feel like wasting all of that at the current component. So we got ourselves our gun. She's been upgraded. She's doing well, and that is good. I would like to click on it and actually see what, you know, what the difference is. It's the what? Firepower level one minus, plus 20%. Okay, there we go. I never knew we can do that. And so we can, oh, 20%. Cool. So it increases by 20% on the firepower, which should reduce the amount of bullets we use, which is nice. So we could take down the animals a little bit faster, and also the hunters. Also keeping the SVT on the backside here, try and collect some ammo for that. Here's the nails, as I was talking about. Some people have been asking. That's two zinc, six iron fragments, and some scrap metal. And also was running the refinery all day long and all night long. Right here, so we got 83 right now iron, and we also have some copper fragments here, which is really much needed for a lot of the things we're going to do. So we're going to run this for the rest of the day. We're not going to need it for any other crafting, so I'm going to put this in here. And I'm actually probably going to run some zinc, just in case we actually do end up needing it, because I need to build. I'm going to run the zinc in here for the day. I like to rotate them out and get ourselves rolling, so let's see if we can roll that for the day and let that roll. And then after that, we're going to probably be doing a solar panel for next episode. I think that's going to be the main goal. Let's go out here and get rolling. We've got a trusty shotgun, which I should have upgraded to. But the pistol is a smart move for other things too. So in case of emergency, I just want to move with the pistol. Seems the one I get the most ammo for. Some fiber. And yes, we're going to build a little bit today, hopefully. If not tomorrow, but I think today we're going to build. Now we got our hunters over here. Don't think there's anything around here too much. Now we have to be careful for the rogues. When I was running around, I did see them, and I didn't hit them, or else I'd have pressed the record button. They were on the other side of this mountain here, and they did reappear, so we have to be very careful. I almost ran right into them, but they were running the other direction. And I was like, all right, cool. Well, we're not going to deal with that. I'm going to continue grinding. I want to get at least some building done this week. I want to get this beautiful base up and running. That is much needed. And I should be careful because there could be rogues on this hill. I don't even know where they could be. They could be anywhere they want to be. They could be close to the other hunter base. We do have to be very careful what we're doing here. As I fall off this thing here. It's nice and quiet. Dink, dink, dink. It happens sometimes. Not often, but it does. All right. T. Okay, just remind myself where my fingers have to go. Now some people are saying, would you run after a rabbit and see if you can catch it? We can, but this damn fast. There's a crate right there. They are so fast. I am going to go back and pick up all that stuff there. But look, they're way much. I don't know. You must have run into a rock, some of you. Because those things are so quick. It is unbelievable. I'm not going to waste all that energy on that. I don't know how you guys caught them, maybe uphill or downhill. I'm not sure. Maybe it made it easier. I know some people are saying when they run uphill, it slows them down. I have not been very lucky with those, so maybe I'm not trying hard enough, but it is what it is. I should probably scatter the air before leaning my head forward. But since I'm not dead, just make sure I'm not seeing anything from the other side. Some rogues running around. You can actually see their campfire. Usually it's on, and then you also see them pretty much shirtless, a lot easier to find through the trees. I saw them running around. I'll show you where I found it. We're about to head there anyways. There's a crate around this corner too. Yeah, it's scary when you first see them. I'll be honest with you. You see, I'm not trying to hide anything. It's just, I didn't hit them. Didn't go after them. I stayed away from them. Again, if they would have been anything, I would have paused it and started up the recording right away. But there was nothing else. I wanted to do some heavy grind. And it was a lot of logging and stuff. And I didn't think you guys were interested in seeing nonstop logging. It's... That's a wolf? Okay. Now, they are hard. If you missed the last episode, you should go and check it out. It was on Saturday. Damn, that was crazy. We took about cold, but definitely interesting to see those rogues. Now, this is normal mode, so a little more lax, a little more lenient. Doesn't mean we should be very, you know, unprudent. We should be very careful what we're doing at all times. There's another crate that just spawned in right behind us. Or I missed it. It's very possible. Let's get this baby. Ammo. All right, we'll take you. We'll test out a pistol, hopefully on level one wolf. How much energy do we have left? We got quite a bit. We still have a little bit. Well, we have a cooked liver. Hopefully it won't spoil. We cooked it up and we're gonna use it. See, I was coming down this way here and they're on that hillside right there where we were 2 seconds ago. And yeah, that was a thing. That scared the shit out of me when I first saw them. But I backed away really quick and they didn't come at us, like I said. So it's all good. Yeah, just keep on doing that, brother. Got a friggin' little bark on his ass, eh? There's a bear. He's going to the bear. Screw him. All right. There's some more zinc. We are... You know, since we're refining so much of it, might as well go and pick up what we can. When we come back, there should be about 30 in our loot. It's a whole day. It's about 30. From what I've done 2 days of it, so. It's arduous to find nails, guys. It's really hard. That's why I have to go some grind on the side. There's a crate up there. All right, let's see if we can... Oh, no, wait. Isn't there... Yeah, there's a... Hunter base up there is true. I don't know if I can make my way up here. I see that ore, but it's a building crate. I have to make the move for it. There's a bear on my right. There's a wolf on my left. We're stuck in the middle of you guys. Oh yeah, I see. I got five. I'll take it. All right, the iron's not that important. I mean, it's important, but it's not important enough to go sit there and risking our lives for it. It's crazy, this game, how fun it is. And the winner, oh yeah, the winner, don't forget the winner, look in the description field and or on Twitter too. And I'll be sending out, hopefully you'll see on Twitter, the winner, also description field. I'll also try and contact you guys. If you guys won the giveaway for this game, which we had over the weekend, please make sure you follow me on Twitter or... Sorry, I'm looking here. Or you can do also on Facebook. Just make sure you mark down in the description field what your Twitter handle is or your name. And after that, we'll meet up on Steam. You can always just follow me on Steam too and just put it in the description field what your name is complete. And what I'll do is I'll send you the Steam key given to us by Still Cooking. Thank you so much, Still Cooking, for that. And I'm lucky enough that I have a couple more keys for you guys. Yeah. Can you believe that stuff? Got more keys, so stay tuned. It's going to be coming up very shortly, actually. I got two more keys that Cold Games gave out. And I'm looking very much forward to giving that to you guys. It is awesome. Some of you have actually contacted saying you want to give out keys to people in the community. It is very much appreciated. And again, if you guys are in that, please go ahead and contact me by email, and I can always work something out. Very lucky to have Still Cooking who would give that away. Thank you again. You're absolutely awesome. Take a bow in the cornfields and make sure you guys thank him too for giving us the opportunity for that. And again, Cold Games, again, throwing two more press passes for you guys to do whatever you feel like. And of course, we've chosen to give it to you guys. All right, so we're back, and unfortunately, I had a little bit of a crash. Yeah, thankfully, the system actually saved the majority of it, so we are back in action as we're running through here. Yeah, we're going to have to find ourselves some grub. Actually, well, I ate the stuff we just got. It was kind of weird. I actually, my system kind of reacted bad to the game. I don't know what it is. No antivirus or anything, but it is what it is. It doesn't seem like it was a game. I don't know why I would have done that. But it's okay. We're okay. Everything's okay. We got all our stuff. We got our guns. We got everything we need. There's a grizzly over here. Ah, there's a hunter camp. I can't wait to attack you guys. You guys are coming up, man. I'm going to be blowing your friggin' heads off. Ooh, it's going to be nice. We definitely need to get ourselves a bear or something. That'd be nice. Level 2. Level 2 is not a bad idea, actually. I stopped over at the base, but... Here, where are you? Just hoping to finalize some stuff. I think we're going to go back and build a little bit. So maybe some grub is a good idea. Come here, you little bastard. Let's do this. I didn't break my leg. Finally, he broke my leg. Damn. Oops. Bandage yourself. I've been wanting to see it, so I stood up for once. Because people said you can break your leg, and I said, I've never seen it before. So I'm standing up now, and now I know why I don't stand up. I usually keep crouching against the animals. I keep myself low, and it seems to really make a difference. It is a thing, so yeah, it's really good to know. All right, let's do that, and let's also give ourselves some health. Press a T for me, and we're good to go. Yeah, I should have waited for him a little closer to shoot him, but again, sometimes get a little excited. Just shoot him in the head when you start seeing a bear coming at you. Let's go down here and double check. We're going to start putting the ceiling platforms up. I don't think it's a great loot day complete. It's not horrible. We got ourselves some zinc and some other things, but this is not going to be a great one. I actually was running around here and I couldn't even find anything else down this way. And I was like, okay, maybe we'll just continue. That's it. It's a real shame. All right, let's just grab the fiber then. Screw it. We'll come back up here just to double check one last time. We're going to start building. And I want to do a little building before it gets too late anyways. Or else when it gets dark, you guys can't see anything that's going on. And it is much better. All right, some plants and stuff. I won't say no to that, but I still would rather see a crate. Especially with nails, that would be really sweet. Then it looks like we are going to have a big problem here. All right, I kind of need some food again. Yeah, shotgun's awesome. You should have tried the actual pistol, but eh. There we go. Finally. He opted away from the prairie roosters. I appreciate that very much. All right, we got some good food. We got some good grub. We got some cloth. Done pretty good, actually. Pretty good. No nails, but pretty damn good. Kill every animal we've seen. It's a grizzly. Oh, sorry, black bear. Let's double check one last time. Where the rogues are. I wonder if they're even out here. I don't see anything. It's okay. Screw it. Let's go back and build. We will make it a building at least for once. A lot of you want to see that. And I don't blame you because that's part of this game. That's what I really want. I did build a little bigger and I wasn't expecting the nails to completely almost disappear. But looks like it's definitely something we're going to have to work on. Maybe craft ourselves a little bit of nails here. Let's see if we can do that. We never craft any. What do we need for nails again? Oops. If you went on the rock bench. Thank you. Got 6 iron fragments. How much did we get for that? 2 zinc and 6 iron fragments. I don't remember what we got for that. All right, let's do 6. 6. And it was a 2 zinc. 2 zinc. What else? I think we have the rest, right? Nails. Yes, we have the rest. All right, let's see what it is. 25 power and 8 mass. That's a lot. 32 on us, so. Put that away, put that away. We're just waiting for that to craft out. 5? No. Uh-uh. Not gonna happen. Not my watch, that's way too much. Alright, let's get building. We actually drop off the stuff, it'd be good. We can cook up the stuff right afterwards. The food should be decent. It's fresh. We actually can grab this, this, and this. And some cordage. And the rest we can drop off in the actual refinery. That's why I was going in there. We'll have to do some zinc run too here. You can't shift click on this if you guys are wondering. Why don't you shift click this? Because you can't. Alright, the food and stuff we'll worry about afterwards. This will do render fat. We have some in there. I stop it so that we have more. We don't go to zero. We can actually get... I feel like we need to turn it off before it gets to zero so that way we don't waste all the extra fat that's in there. Alright, we're going to grab. Let's just put us over here. Just go over here. There we go. Let's fill ourselves up here. Perfect. I don't want to do it in the front door, but I do want to do it right about here. Okay, let's turn her around. Rotate. Prefer not to be in the front door or in that way, but again, it looks like we're going to have limited choices here what we're going to do. Is that stuck to it? I know it's nicer when we actually kind of dig it in so we can actually go up the stairs. I'm going to put it right against it. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. All right, let's get these frames up. Make sure they're going the right direction. We'll use the number pad. Number pad can go like this, right and left. And you can also go press it forward with the number 8. And bring it back so you can go pretty far and do a lot of work. Just make sure it's snapped in properly. And there we go. Bam. The side pieces there, the little corner pieces, you can't really change the direction it's in. I wish that it would actually stick to the direction we tell it to, but that's okay. Actually, we could probably do it from here, most of it. Would probably make it easier for me to see. There we go. Awesome. That one's stuck the right direction. Oh, shit. Damn it, game edge. So excited about putting this down that I'm actually screwing up. Part of life. So, yeah, you press delete and you can dismantle and you get half the resources back. A lot of you were asking about that. So, there you go. Actually, I meant to do that. I meant to show it to you. Actually, now I'm thinking about it, this might have to move over to the right a bit more. I want to keep it away from the doorway, from the actual window here, but I think we have to bring it right about here. That's okay. It's okay. It's only grind. I love this game so much. It really doesn't bother me. Okay, we also have a window. I got that. Yes. Got a couple of walls. Those are for outside. I'm going to show you guys what I had planned from original for us to do. Also... press one. Beautiful. And what the plan is to seal these babies up here like this. So it's taking one of these planks like this and then bring it right in. So we'll press the number sign. I'll show you what it looks like. Like that, right inside. So you see how it covers it out? Look at that. I don't like how it does that sometimes. It kind of grips in and it has a little thing. But again, this is early access. It's going to do that. Now, the half pieces here, we can actually do with other places like here. We could find ourselves a little spot. Not sure how the angle ones are going to be, but find ourselves a little spot like this. You can place it right in, and it covers up the bottom. So this will seal up all the area here. They won't be able to get in. They'll also give us like a little mini courtyard inside, which I think will look really nice. We need a lightning here, too. Big time. All right, let's put all the ceiling tiles here. Doesn't look like much, but that took a lot of nails, more than you ever think. All right, we have two more we could put. Let's turn on the lights, and hopefully you guys can see a little better. Same time, we'll cook this baby up. Turn you on. Thank you very much for your service. Turn you off. Put that in our inventory. And then we're going to cook you up. When you're fat, it's okay. Good night. Let's put down a liver. That's going to be awesome. Liver, and some steak. I wonder if I turn on this one, it'll shut up out there. Gives a little more light, but not a whole lot. And we'll rotate this. And rotate you. Oh, it's starting to come together. We're getting there. We're getting there. I like this. Can't wait to see what this is all going to end up looking at the end. How are we doing here? We're down to 3 matches. That's actually worrisome. It's actually very worrisome. All right, we're going to have to make sure we get ourselves going. I'm making some more fire starters. That will be definitely a plus for us. I know I have a couple in here, right? Can we split this? Thank you. Grab the meat before it goes bad. And we'll eat one of you for now. We can actually keep the rest going. We're not doing biofuel. I just want to show you guys what it looks like at night here before we end this episode. Ignition. Look how cool this looks. We'll get rid of that stuff that we're jamming into. Plus these stairs, of course, we'll have to get brand new ones. It is what it is. There's our hunter camp over there. Another one over there. Oh, there's our rogues over there. All the way down there. Look how cool this looks. When it's all sealed up. Yeah, I'm liking that a lot. Yeah, that's going to look really nice. Our legs. God damn it. I thought I could do it. You can't. All right, guys. Thank you so much for being here. You guys are absolutely awesome. Again, if you like this, don't forget the like button. It's always very much appreciated. This is Edge from Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.